Here's the problem with the megasquirt that I'm having. This is 1983 Dastun 280ZX. Non-turbo. You can't really see. Oh, you can see. No, I can't see. It's about 25 degrees. So what I'm going to do here, I'm going to go to basic setup. I think it's this one. And I'm going to set it to fixed timing.
I don't know.
I'm going to go to the next one.